Currently, you have taken tests, each worth 15%. And two assignments. We have two assignments here. The first assignment is worth 10%, and second is worth 12%. That is the given information there. Your mark on the first test was 55. So we have 55%. On the second test, it was 72%. The grade on the first assignment was 90%, and you got 85 on the second assignment. So it looks like we have two tests and two assignments. What is your current grade? That's a key one there. And we want the answer to be to the one. So again, we'll do the rounding at the end. So we know that we're going to be looking for our grade. Notice that everything is in percent. So let us write down the givens. So for these breakdowns of marks, so what I like to do is, so I'll write down all tests, assignments, if there's projects or anything. So we have two tests that they give us grades for. So test one, we know that's worth 15%, and we didn't do too well on that first test, so that was 55%. Now, our test two, again, that was worth 15%. That's coming from right here. Now we did much better on this one, 72%. And now we have two assignments. So I'll write assignment one. Now, assignment one, the first one was 10%. That's how much it was worth. And we received 90% on it. Assignment two was worth 12%. And we received 85%. That's from all the highlighted information. So this nicely breaks down the givens for us. We need to know always what it's worth and what we've received. And I did it kind of by column. So here, so everything, what it's worth right there, and then what we received right here. We will need to multiply those two to get any kind of calculations done here. So first, so let G be the current grade. And let's begin. So we have our grade equals. So we always, for these grades, we need to have our total worth on top. And I'm going to go one by one. So the tests and then assignments. So it is 15% times 55 plus, so that's test number two. Again, 15% times 72 plus the first assignment, 10% times 90 plus 12% times 85. This now gives us our total worth of all our tests and assignments so far. And in order to calculate the average, we have to divide, and we always divide by what they are worth. So here we're going to have 15. That's the first test. 15, that's the second. 10, that's the assignment one, and 12. So remember that you're always dividing by what they are worth, okay, by the credit worth. Now the credits here are given as percents. If this was a GPA question, you would put how much credits they were worth at the bottom. So now we can calculate this. So our grade equals, and now it's, so let's calculate first everything on top there. 15 times 55, that's 825 plus 15 times 72 plus 10 times 90. You can still use your calculator. And 12 times 85. 12 times 85. That is on top, which we will have to add. Now at the bottom, we can actually add it. Okay, so directly. So 15 plus 15 is 30, 40, 52. And our grade equals. So let's add up everything we have there. We have 825 plus 1080 plus 900 plus 1020. Okay, so that is our total. So 3825, that is on top, divided by 52. So let's now divide by 52. And that's going to give us the answer. So our grade equals 73.557 and so on. Now we were supposed to round to the one. So our one, that's right here. I'll look next door, it's a five, which means this will turn into 74. And that is our current grade. Thank you for watching.